Hello, hello, HoodTastic here. Got a game for you. Calls for Give Me. Let's get to it. Tab. My list. I got a list already? What? Lighter in the kitchen. Laura's book from her desk. Three candles in a living room. Okay. Want to go in there. All right. University stuff. Case. Ooh, what's all that creaking about? I just left from there. Ooh. Handy flashlight. All right, all right. The occult. There we go. Oh, there it is, right on the floor. Lighter. I have no reason to go outside. I'm gonna keep keys in here. Don't need anything in the bathroom. Candle. Another count. Move. Oh. And now we get to crouch. I don't know about this snake mess. The music is crazy in that room. Let's check this list again. What? Was that on the back at the beginning? 736? Whoops, wrong button, tab. 736. There you are. Alright, got a lighter. I don't have the book. Three candles. I got the three candles. New. Little screen tearing here. Unlock. Ooh. Did I get it? Do I have it? I do. Let's examine. Alright, so we got everything on a list. So I'm guessing we go back to the thing. I still can't pick you up. It's a little strange. Place ritual. Oh Lord. Now what? Oh my gosh. What do you mean? There's something wrong. For you to talk to her through a book, is she gone? That's one thing right there, man. You just don't know what's gonna happen in life, man. You treat everybody right. Everybody getting that arguments, but man, to end it like that. Pick up the note, find them, let me in. So I got the note, right? Let's read the note. Is it 84. My favorite book. Favorite book. Alright. I think I've seen a favorite book before. It's in... No. Bam. Her favorite book. Let's check it out. Right click the open. Open the page. '84. See. My snake. Why are we gonna pause? Okay. And there's a nice green tea. Let's do it. Closed and tab. There you are. More creaking, man. That stuff coming at random times. Green tea. No, we done. There's definitely a snake. But what's the third clue? A skeleton key, skeleton key. So it could be in this box. No? Or is it in that vase? The vase. Or vase. However you wanna say it. Where do we see it? All right, look now. Bam. A sketch, what it does, what it say, what it do. Oh, another picture. Can I get it right? Close enough. Okay, now what? Alright, so I'm guessing I got all three. I'm hoping I got all three. That's it? My favorite book, 84, key. Jeez, tab. So I got a key. So it might open a door? Alright, I hear you. Listen, shut up. I don't want to go in there. Maybe I'm wrong then. This is it. This must be the box is locked. Tab. Close this first. A mirror. Alright, so let's put this back on the ritual thing. Place the mirror. So let's go back to the picture one more time. Okay. But isn't that... Come on now. Isn't that this? Whew. How do we open this box? Picture of Raven. Where's the picture? Oh, I just took the picture down, didn't I? I sure did. Eliminated that. But now what? Didn't say. The hissing's gone. I'm a little lost right now. There it is. All right, now we are. Wow, son. Oh, now it's gone. So my only... Okay, up there you are. Last artifact, let's go. Right now. Alright, flashlight. You're gonna be my friend in a few minutes. Yeah, someone just knocked All right, let me in. What? Who are you? You need to end the ritual. What is happening? Don't listen to him, Jacob. Find the symbols left to right. Here we go. Pick them up. Oh my gosh, boy, I'm trying to tell you now. Left to right, that's what it said. Gosh, come on now. Oh my gosh. All right. Activate. All right. Now find that symbol. Gotta be. That's the symbol right there. Activate it. Let's go. Let's set the other one. The light bulb of the cross. Oh my gosh. I'm getting nervous. That's the wrong one. Light bulb. Yes. And then it was the upside down one. I remember. That's the upside down one. What's the last one? Let me go take a peek. Because I know I'm almost done. And that's... Oh no! There's a thing right there. Activate it. Let's go back. What the hell? We're done. Woo! Okay, now. You already did. What'd you... Oh! Okay. I like that. Got really intense at the end. Very good. I did get a bit nervous now. I like it. Well, babe. Hats off to the devs. But with that being said, I'm HoodTastic. That was a pretty good game. I like it a lot. And I'm gone.